Hi everyone, today we will make a vanilla ice cream. We start at yolk, 5 pieces, like this. It's broke a little bit. We separate between yolk and white egg. Therefore, white egg we will keep for make steam egg tomorrow, okay? And we will use sugar, tea sugar. White sugar, 50 grams. And coconut sugar, 20 grams. And stevia sugar, 20 grams. Okay? Warm milk, cold milk, 260 gram, okay. We will warm until it have smoke a little bit, and we will put in this. It mean tamarind method, and back to the pot again. Okay, have smoke already. Okay, back to pot. And use a low heat, okay. Okay, we will check is okay or not. Yes, okay already. Sweet. Have mistake a little bit because I put a pot in this for being some parts of and mistake. The egg became too solid, cannot use. We will start again, okay? For the second time, okay, I reduce sugar a little bit. I use sugar, white sugar, 50 grams, and coconut sugar, 20 grams. I reduce stevia sugar, only 15 grams, okay? Like this. I really fear because egg and milk lost already, cannot mistake again, okay. We will cool this ingredient after cool. Okay, we will filter it. We will keep in refrigerator around 1 hour, okay? 1 hour, and continue to make again, okay? We will use whipped cream 320 milliliters, okay? And this bowl we put in refrigerator. It's very cool already. Okay. Only this. Okay. Put ingredient. I will put in refrigerator. Mix together. Okay, we will put this ingredient in refrigerator 2 hours and bring it out, mix together and put in refrigerator again. Make like this 3 times, okay? Okay, time to test it. I bring it out from refrigerator and mix 1 time. It's okay. Really sweet. I think Stevia give sweet peak. Maybe next time maybe change to equal. Maybe bit then. Delicious. Next time change sugar, okay? Okay. Okay, bye bye.